He's my friend Uli Steck. He's from Switzerland. 36. He's a famous all-around mountaineer. He will be my partner in the next exploration and expedition.
This is Simone Moro. He's a professional climber from Italy. He's a little bit older than me. He's 45. Usually Simone likes the cold, but it looks like I will give him some warm nights in a tent for the next 2 months.
The mountain we are talking about is the highest mountain of the planet, is Everest. And we will try to think something different. I don't like to use the words new, because even a new route is not new. We are just doing something that since one century. We will be only two persons, so we can say we will use a lifestyle. We will not have Sherpa fixing rope for us.
On Everest, you cannot talk about alpine style anymore. Even if you go on a route without fixed ropes, if you go down on the normal route, there are fixed camps, there are fixed ropes. If you don't touch them, but they are there, you know, it's the possibility to sneak in a tent. So I think pure alpine style does not exist anymore on Everest. It's impossible. We have a couple ideas. Of course, it will not be the goal to just summit Everest on the normal route. I think that's not what we're looking for. And we will for sure not using bottled oxygen. The exact route we will see as soon as we are back.